I'm gonna send you an invite to join me.
Give me a second. I'm fighting the boss right now, trying to help this guy out, so I don't want to do too much. He just started this damn thing again that we just did.
I'm low on essence.
You can literally.
Without you.
Something may be better than what I've got.
By the faith.
To join you because it's timing out.
There we go.
You want to wait for it to repopulate, you can do it again, I guess. I've done it like 4 times now.
Well, it got me to level 10.
It don't take long to respawn, so probably only take it a few more moments. Make sure you have you some skeletons up if you don't. There should be dead bodies over here still, a few of them anyways. And give it a second, because I don't know what's going on, but this thing's been spawning on me left and right. Let's see if it respawns here in a second. You got me in here. As soon as I came here, I was in the same spot. Boom, somebody's already doing the damn thing on it. It's like, okay. That was quick. I'm halfway to 25 already because of that shit.
I'm already up to level 10.
Interesting. We could go take over a city too that's not too far from here, or try to. Level 26-ish, maybe. That might be too high, never mind. Shouldn't be too high for me, I don't think, but still, might be a little tough. Now I don't want to respawn and make me look like a liar. Get all these bodies out of here. Bodies left. Where it's gonna spawn in a different area now, because it spawned so many times for me, probably.
I'm not ready yet.
Alright, we can go do whatever you need done if it doesn't seem like it wants to respawn anyways. Not
yeah,
now.
That one just respawned.
Oh, there it is. Now it's back. You want to do it or no?
Yeah, I'm good.
Going to the next part to finish your quest line?
No, I'm actually going to just go do, dungeon run right now. What the hell's this down here? I got what I needed out of there.
not ready yet.
Said they're not supposed to spawn a lot of bullshit. Guys just want to keep spawning on me? Okay. No problem, we'll kill you. For too long, it's gonna be time for me to go take this stuff and sell it. Kids. Now I'm trying to come to you. I got swarmed.
I need more time. I'm low on essence.
I did the Karagi Craig Bandits mission.
This is some type of ritual.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Only thing is, my bags are full. Trying to make sure I'm not getting rid of anything that's super great.
You need more essence. My bags are full.
These malignant things don't just do.
Do what? What? Hey, what's up, Bush?
What's up, Bush?
I got that one. I'm actually going to town to get rid of some shit.
Do you want to after you're done with getting rid of some stuff?
Probably.
Probably. That's also part of the quest line stuff.
Let's see, what do we got here? That I could actually go put away. That was weird.
What?
I thought you were a part of my group.
I am. I see you on the group.
What the
shit?
I need more essence. I need more time.
Yeah, I was trying to get rid of some shit when you actually called me that. I was like, oh fuck.
I'm out of potions. I'm gonna get to a town real quick before I go back to this and go get a healer, and that should give me all my potions back. Do it the easy way. And that should be the healer right there, and that was easy enough, real fast. Fuckerheads.
Here we go, here we go.
The funny part is after I do all this, it's probably only going to save my current account.
I'm assuming that's for Barbarian. Okay, I'm gonna go out here.
Are you wanting to help take over this town before I do? I just got most of the mobs out of the way. I think it's the boss time.
Coming to you.
Yeah, you could just hurt to me and probably be the fastest way. Bubble.
That's what I'm doing.
See the boss walking around?
I need more essence.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you do most of the work here.
This also opens up an additional dungeon too, by the way.
I don't ready.
Great. Yep, I'm dead. You know where I could blast that since you just left.
So don't feel bad.
No, I'm going back to town to get I have enough money for that.
I do not like how Ken Bardu is set up.
Silly as this sounds, I am going to go to the curiosity person and see if I got enough coins to get some crap. Maybe get some better gear. I know much
I cannot do that here. Under,
or it should be.
Precious stones, beautifully cut. Goodbye then.
Need some better rings for sure. Those rings are garbage.
Oh, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna sell all of that fucking crap gear I have.
I don't know, let's see.
Fight hard,
what do I have the best chance of getting here? If I can't get everything.
Good price.
Fucker heads. And that don't hurt.
It is a deal.
Garbage most of that, but let's see what this is. Oh, much better. Did some of those events, make sure you go and check with the curiosity vendor too, because they might give you something decent. Weapon or whatever you want to get. But I only got a Sith that looks good, the rest of it is garbage, so. But it's not even legendary, so it doesn't matter.
Sell it.
Huh. Big Bertha.
You alright over there, Bubby?
Trying to figure out what I'm gonna do for my character. Debating on Bone Prison or Spiked Armor. Spiked Armor seems like it would help a lot. Being 14 Thorns.
Oh, there's two bosses, possibly three. Yeah. This'll be fun.
Coming back to you.
It's fine. I'm trying to remember where this stupid quest line is.
I just got one shotted.
Not ready yet.
back.
Holy shit, he's got range.
He hits hard as hell, too. Where is he? My gear is kind of damaged.
They're giving me decent XP.
This damn boss. Another boss is coming down on top of that. I'm almost dead, there ain't no way. Well, we got the first one down at least. Got one potion out of all that. I think we're gonna be lucky enough to get more potions, but oh yeah, we will. Go to town. Hop right back. It's the quickest way.
You know you just dropped a storeroom key, right?
No, I did not. It's probably a quest item.
I just picked it up for you.
Alright, oh. That key thing we're gonna need for part of this, I think. Yeah, good thing you picked it up.
Yeah, it's I don't know what it goes to. Oh, vicious malignant invoker. Cool. cool. Ooh, now I can get skeletal warriors.
You always had skeleton warriors. Maybe you mean mages?
I mean from the Book of the Dead.
You gotta come here with the key. I cannot get to the boss. That's the gate key you've got. I can't get through.
Okay. I'm coming to you. Looks like it. I'll gladly take that claim.
Now we gotta go back to the top. I don't think we gotta fight anything else. For that? Yeah, we gotta fight one more crap head. Done it for both of us.
Yep, that I did.
Now I'm just hoping that saves on my game so I don't have to do that shit again. If I do, I do, I guess. And that unlocked the Onyx hole. My chapter 2 is not complete. It's saying it's complete. It is not complete. There's no way it's complete. I still gotta do a torch in the depths. And I've gotta do cellars. And the torch in the depth is just doing my malignant tunnels. I just need 2 more of those. Then the cellars. I don't know why it's saying it's complete. Most of it's complete. 2 of them are not. You're getting achievements popping up for all this too, right?
I think so. Okay, I just gotta get.
Not while I'm in town.
Just gotta get what?
Well, let's see what this is. Onyx hole.
Dungeon.
I wonder if I have enough of anything. Oh, it's a little fucking warm. Alright, I'm gonna go back to that.
You're not trying to come in the dungeon? I thought you were already in here, so I started going.
Not yet.
I need more time. ready yet.
No problem. Great,
I'm not ready yet.
Something big in there.
Yeah, but we got to slay all the we missed something somewhere.
Yeah, kind of.
We got a whole bunch of them. That's all of them.
Alright, we should...
Then we're, after we're done with this, I'm gonna go make me some burgers and tater tots up. I'm hungry.
Alright.
Might actually run to the store to go grab stuff for tomorrow, too.
Find a better heat.
much easier for me.
I like that.
To Captain Batar of the Onyx Watch.
Kuran
is under attack by the Tyrant.
Yeah.
Lord Overseer commands that you muster the Onyx Watch and ride at once to defend our capital. I need not remind you of our Lord's opinion of cowards. Those who fail to join in our victory shall be judged in due course. High Captain Sartu, Gulrani Royal Guard.
Boss is back.
Going back real quick to get my potions up again.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna do the same.
Why you gotta go over here?
Casey.
Not super squishy, but a little squishy.
Little squishy.
I haven't finished building my tree anyway, so since I've leveled, so that's probably part of it. I'll do that later. I have time to look it over and do it correctly. I have that. Come on. Which button is that? LT. Give me 1 second, I'm just trying to fix my thing here so it's right. I'd rather that. Done this before, why is it not? There we go. Thank you. Now we're good. Alright, I'm good. Just reassigning buttons real quick so I can do stuff.
I have any weapons that need cooldown.
Not weapons, the bone sword.
Or that's what I mean.
It has a hell of a cooldown.
Well, I believe it. He'd be easier than the other one.
Ah, a warrior. How may I let's see the bar break that.
Five times this month, those brigands have plundered incoming caravans. I care little for the stolen gold and spices. How...
Still not perfect yet, that's okay.
You're right, my friend.
Yep. Alright, I got my one thing I needed for...
Yeah, I just finished the dungeon.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I thought you were in here.
Yep.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm gonna go through it and see if there's anything in there that I could actually maybe help me out. Why didn't this?
That was it. Just killing this last guy over here was it. This one's an easy, small, well, kind of a small dungeon. It feels like a long one. My food started. There is no way I can go much longer. I'm just way too hungry. I haven't eaten today.
Say,
that doesn't help.
I was gonna say, go eat, bro.
Game can wait till later, as I always say.
That it can.
I think you've got a few times where you've been super hungry and like, yeah, to hell with this.
You're like, hell no, fuck this, I'm gonna go.
Yeah. You gotta eat.
Yeah, I know you'd pass it to me if you could.
Oh, you absolutely know I would.
The tater tots I got, I just wanted to change it up.
At least that helped you get up there pretty good.
Yeah. You're correct about that.
I told you you'd like that light.
I do kind of like that light. Not as much as I like that, Hold on, I'll tell you what it is. Corpse explosion.
Oh, corpse explosion.
Oh!
They both help. The boss is the hardest blow for a necromancer to take down. And then bubble. Those are painful. I still got a little bit. my stuff started up.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Hunter!
I'm not ready yet.
Go. I'm gonna finish this up, guys, and then I'm gonna head off here. My burden is too great. Here we go, boys. There we go, boys. I'm gonna get off.